first thing we need to do is gather the sheep. Listen. What was that? Sounds like it's coming from underneath the blanket.
Then we need to uncover it. Come on, Wolfgang. One, two, three.
Look! It's a girl.
No, it's an administrative assistant.
It must be Mackenzie. Vivian said she'd be watching the hills watching the sheep until we arrive. Looks like we got here just in time.
She does seem a bit, anxious.
Get some water, Wolfgang. We'll bring her around.
No need for that! What's needed here is a little woman heart to heart. Mackenzie! Snap out of it, girlfriend! You're acting crazy! You better spray Juvo!
Oh, you've come. At last, you've come. At rescue, I can return to civilization. Let's people take out food and the sheep. I need to pack up. Will you help me, shepherd person?
My name's Gabby, and I think I know where I can help. Gracious girl, it looks like your hair's set on fire, and somebody put it out with a brick. Now leave everything to me and my teaser comb.
Oh, thank you. Teaser
Mackenzie, where are the sheep?
Hard to say. I think I misplaced them sometime yesterday.
Oh no, we need to round them up. Come on, Gabby.
Well, my beautifying job is done. Looky here in the mirror, Miss Mackenzie. I know taffeta bows are my signature trademark.
Goodbye. We'll be back as soon as we can.
It was nice meeting you, whoever you are.
That's my older brother, Haywood. He tends to take charge of things.
He must have been shepherd a long time.
No, this is his first time. It's the first time for all of us.
I'm surprised. You all seem to know a lot about shepherding.
No, not really. But we're learning. A wise shepherd named Enoch told us lots of things we need to remember.
Like what?
A benevolent shepherd is always watching and praying for the coming Messiah. Messiah means God's chosen one.
Really? Did Enoch say when the Messiah would come?
No, but it's probably going to be a big surprise. That's why I'm glad we're on the top of this hill. We've got a great view from up here.
You know, I think I'll make a great shepherd one day. Well, thanks for helping me pack. Tell Gabby thanks for hearing 911. And I really hope Ava finds the sheep.
Goodbye, Mackenzie.
Goodbye.
Turn right at the second off tree and left at the third boulder.
Wolfgang! We have a crisis in the making!
What do you mean? I can see you found the sheep.
Yes, but when we counted, the one was missing. It must have wandered off.
This is Piper and Dakota, two shepherds from the next hill. They've been helping us look.
Can't find it.
Nope, it's gone.
We're gonna be fired again!
It's not about being fired, it's about the sheep. That's what matters.
I think I see it. There's a baby lamb over there by itself.
I'll go get it. It may be her.
I feel something wonderful is about to happen.
Do not be afraid. I bring you good news of great joy. Today in the city of David, a Savior has been born. He is Christ the Lord. This will be a sign to you. You will find a baby wrapped in cloths and lying in a manger.
While by our sheep we watched at night, a silent night.
Shepherd their flock, and he will be their peace.
This is Ian.
Enoch, the shepherd you're replacing.
Of course, should have recognized you.
Pretty easy to do, I'm the one with the broken foot.
This is Gabby and Haywood, my brother and sister.
Haywood, thank you for shepherding my flock. I feel they were in good hands.
We learned a lot about sheep,
about being shepherds, Bethlehem shepherds.
And what did you learn?
We learned to watch
and pray,
and that a shepherd always loves his God. For as it is written, God tends his flocks like a shepherd and carries the lambs close to his heart.
Everyone, I want you to meet the baby's mother, Mary, and her attendant, Joseph. They traveled to Bethlehem for the census. Our stable was so full, but when it was time for the baby to be born,
there was suddenly more than enough room, and the animals were so quiet and content.
A little peace, at last. That's what this baby has brought to all of us.
Mary, Joseph, it's such an honor to meet you both. And what is the baby's name?
His name is Jesus. It is the name the angel gave to us to give to the child. It means he will save his people from their sins.
I want to give Jesus this lamb. He is the shepherd I will serve now.
And here is my wrap. The baby needs to stay warm.
Haywood, I hope you will join with Piper, Dakota, and myself as we return to the hills, for you, my son, truly have the heart of a shepherd.
Gabby and Haywood, Wolfgang, I'd like you to stay here and work in Bethlehem. Now you all have a home.
Yay!
Thank you, Enoch. We finally found something that will last forever.
Yes, it will last forever and ever, as Isaiah said, For unto us a child is born, unto us a son is given, and he will be called Wonderful Counselor,